Have you ever wondered what the Earth looked like before the dinosaurs? Long before trees, before birds, even before fish? Well, so did Flip. Flip is no ordinary cat. He's curious, clever, and a little bit magical. One bright morning, Flip found something strange buried in the sand. An ancient stone with glowing swirls. As he touched it with his paw, whoosh, the world around him changed. He was no longer in his forest. He had traveled 541 million years back in time to the Cambrian period.
The Cambrian period.
What a wild alien world. There were no plants on land, no animals walking, just endless oceans covering most of the Earth. Flip blinked. Instead of birds, he saw jelly-like creatures drifting through water. Instead of trees, there were coral-like sponges. This was Earth's first big explosion of life. Scientists call it the Cambrian explosion.
Flip padded carefully to the shore and peeked underwater.
Beneath the waves was a glowing reef world full of bizarre, squishy creatures he'd never seen before. Creatures with no eyes, creatures with too many eyes, and some with spines and armor. Flip gasped. A giant worm-like creature slid past. It had five eyes and a long snout like a vacuum cleaner. This was Opabinia, one of the weirdest creatures of the Cambrian.
Suddenly, a shadow rushed by. It was big, it was fast, it had huge eyes and sharp front claws. Flip froze. This was Anomalocaris, the top predator of the Cambrian seas. As long as a house cat, but terrifying underwater, it hunted trilobites and anything in its path. Flip watched it swim in smooth circles, scanning for prey.
Flip noticed something crawling on the seafloor. It looked like a little armored pancake with legs. "Hello there," Flip meowed. It was a trilobite, the most famous Cambrian creature. They were everywhere during this time, thousands of species. Some swam, some crawled, some even rolled up like tiny armadillos. Flip followed it as it moved slowly across the sand, searching for food.
The reef was alive with motion. Wewoxia, a soft-bodied creature with scales and spines, crawled past Flip's paw. Hallucinogenic danced on tall, spiky legs, its head hard to tell from its tail. Flip's ears twitched. Everything here seemed upside down and backward. But all of it was alive, and all of it had never existed before. That's what made the Cambrian so special. It was the first time life truly exploded in diversity.
Here's something to remember. There were no fish in the Cambrian, not even bones.
Almost all the creatures were soft-bodied or had exoskeletons like trilobites. There were no plants on land. No grass, no flowers, just bacteria, algae, and simple sea sponges in the ocean. The world Flip saw was a world still figuring itself out.
Flip noticed how some creatures swam toward light. Others hid in the shadows.
Why? Because the Cambrian was also when eyes evolved. For the first time in Earth's history, creatures could see. Not just light and dark, but shapes, motion, color. It changed everything. Predators could now hunt.
prey could escape. It was evolution in motion, and Flip was watching it happen.
Flip sat still on a smooth rock, tail curled around his paws. He realized how fragile this new life was. Every creature was trying something new, a spine, a claw, an eye, a hard shell. Some ideas would survive for millions of years. Others would vanish forever. But this was the beginning of it all.
A soft rumble shook the ocean floor. Flip looked at the glowing stone on the shore. It shimmered again, calling him home. He took one last look at the ancient reef. Then, with a quiet purr, touched the stone again. Oosh! He was back! Back in his forest! Back in the present! But something had changed inside him.
Over 500 million years ago, Earth entered the Cambrian Period. This was when life in the ocean suddenly exploded with new, complex creatures. It's called the Cambrian Explosion, a time when many new animals first appeared.
There were no land animals yet. Everything lived in the ocean. Some of the strangest creatures appeared. Trilobites, ancient sea bugs, anomalocaris, a top predator, opabinia with five eyes and a trunk, hallucinogenic, legs on both sides. These were the first animals with eyes, legs, and armor.
Earth back then had no trees, no grass, just shallow seas. The explosion of life may have happened because more oxygen in water. Eyes helped animals see and hunt. Warm, shallow oceans helped life grow. The Cambrian started the path to all animal life on Earth.
Did Flip's journey blow your mind? Then don't stop here. This is just episode one of Flip's time-traveling adventure. Join us next time when Flip visits the Ordovician period with sea scorpions, coral empires, and the first fish. Like, share, and subscribe to the Wonder Book for more magical journeys into Earth's ancient past. Because the best stories are the ones time almost forgot.